Edge had developed a special weapon. Part man, part machine.